Now, your Storm Track 9 weather.
Well, even with today's new snowfall, Granite Peak says it will remain closed today and tomorrow. They say this is due to the rain earlier this week. Officials say they'll be using today to let the hill drain and will put machines back on the hill tomorrow for grooming. They plan to reopen Friday at 9 a.m.